ever wanted to pop up a quick message in your app when something happens? Then SnackBar is for you. Using SnackBar lets you pop up a message for a few seconds at the bottom of your app. Creating a SnackBar is easy. Simply give the SnackBar a widget to display. And it doesn't just have to be text. Any widget can be used. So how do you get SnackBars to show up and animate in your app? SnackBars require a scaffold. Use the Show SnackBar function with a scaffold instance and your SnackBar will instantly pop up. It's easy to get a reference of your scaffold at any point in your widget tree by using the scaffold.of function. Here's a handy tip. If you want to construct your scaffold and SnackBar in the same build function, wrap the Show SnackBar function in a builder widget, letting you use the right build context. For more info on SnackBar and all things Flutter, check out flutter.dev.